rugged forest country of North Vancouver, British Columbia, where the harvesting of the tree crop is important business. The newest thing in logging, the use of lifting balloons. This is the delicate part of the operation. With due care for men and immature trees in the area, the fallen giants must be lifted or moved with the touch of a surgeon. Thus, the helium-inflated helper is a boon to forestry men. Timber up to 3 tons can be lifted, while even 8-ton monsters have been moved along the ground as far as a half a mile. It all started with experiments using old barrage balloons. It'll save huge road building costs. Look, a ship, a plane, Superman? Nope, just another log lifting balloon.